Okay, here we go again. Today we're riding some trails up by Laramac Golf Course. Also in the Gatineau Park, sort of unmarked, super fun. And we're gonna end up at a really, really, really sweet place, which will be a surprise. Whew. Oh, this is gonna suck. That was the bulk of the climb. Whew. Man, it's perfect up here. So quiet. Love it. So it turned out the trail I wanted to ride was a bit of a bust. So, luckily, there's another little network that's close by. So I'm gonna head over to that. I'm kinda already on it. The magic of YouTube. More like it. Oh yeah. Woo! So sweet. It's almost like someone sort of pseudo-groomed this. Oh boy. It's pretty sweet. Oh boy. Eyes on the trail. Second you look offline, things get really squirrely. Thank you. So not smooth. What can you do? It's great. Yeah. Woo! Oh shit! Amazing. Barely held on there. Morning. How's it going?
Good, you?
Good, good. Whew. Just made it. Oh, turning is so fun. So used to being able to rail stuff on the trail bike. You have to totally take a different approach. Am I gonna fall off the edge of this cliff? I don't know. Tree assist. It's not cheating. Go down the rock face. Oh, that's a bit of a drop to flat. Oh boy, that felt great. Wow, bit of a shocker. Really putting the carbon bars to the test. Oh boy, home stretch. Probably be the most fun part of the entire ride. No! Let's get better. Okay, here we go. Woo! Oh, it's so tight. Oh boy. A little bit of a circuitous line this year. It's always a bit. Could go either way, depending on how people want to ride up here. Oh, fucking tree. Oh boy. That was so close. I'm tired going so slow on the fat bikes. When you actually get some speed going, you just want to go full pin. It's not always like the smartest or safest thing to do. But whatever. Woo! Woo! That's the ride. See you guys on the next one.